Good morning, internet. Good day, my lads. My name is Nigel today.
My name is Thorn-berry.
Nigel. Thorn-berry, I mean. Thorn-berry. Alright, today we will be in our British tanks. Unfortunately.
The best tanks ever built.
Nigel, that's you appear to have a Mexican flag on your tank.
Oh, yes, Thorn-berry. I am on loan from the Mexico City.
Mexico. Oh, I see.
Oh, Achtung.
Let's go get some Jerry, shall we?
Yes,
let's. Be a lad and let's go
My
get some Jerry's.
My turret terrace is so good today. Where's the BF-109 in that building, I say.
This is madness.
I actually get to make this joke because I'm actually living in the UK. Hey, it's a BT-5 over.
Oh my god.
There's a BT-5 over the hill.
Oh my god, it's a BT-5. Get back.
Too, you know?
Get back. Our paper-thin armor cannot survive. Our armor's practically porcelain.
My British accent is not really that great, even though I live in
the UK. Neither is mine. I'm actually switching a lot here.
Nigel.
And at some points, I don't even have a British accent.
BT-5 in the open.
Alright, lads. Firing squad formation.
For king and country, lads.
Oh my god, there's so many of them.
For king and country.
Go Tetrack. Go Tetrack Tactical
Nigel,
Force.
If we get out of this one, I'm buying tea tomorrow.
We don't buy tea.
You're on, my lad.
Allocates it for us.
Ah! I say, don't mess up my shot.
Target undamaged! Ho ho! Cheeky.
That's a good one.
Cheeky shot.
Didn't even hit him, even though my reticle pain.
I say.
Oh god! Oh no! No!
Phil, you seem to be.
Good god, my. Good god, lad. Stay in character.
It's a.
Oh my god!
I just bounced a shell.
Oh, baby! Oh.
Stay in character.
That was,
What do you mean, character?
Do you think they broke character at Trafalgar?
I killed a Panzer III.
Do you think they broke character at Trafalgar?
Achievement worthy of the, Queen's... Queen... what's
you will,
the name
you will
of that?
You will receive a knighthood for this, my good man.
Thank you.
Oh my god. It's a Panzer.
I say, a Panzer Duck has appeared.
Duck? Doc as in Deutsches Afrika.
It's Deutsches Afrikanis.
Poor. Isn't there a poor in there somewhere?
Okay. That was fun.
Oh, I'm gonna take this tank.
Okay. That wasn't that great. Okay.
I say, I cannot seem to kill this M3.
Jack.
You're in a tetrahack. What do you expect?
Nigel, be a lad and watch my airplane, would you? Or watch my tank. I'm going up in an aeroplane.
I'm quite almost dead, so...
Blimey, I'm in a Stuka.
I'm in a little fascist machine.
You know, one of these things don't stand... A Stuka doesn't stand up well to good old British 303 rounds, you know what I'm saying.
M13? Ha! Americans. Think they can make an SPAA?
Like you're M13
Nigel.
Dead.
I seem to be a bit shot out.
It seems like you died, my good man.
Don't worry, I'm coming back.
Be a lad and bring some tea, would you? I seem to have crashed into the middle of dirt
quite.
Pile.
I strapped some jerry cans on the side of my tank, full of tea, just for us.
Jerry cans.
Good lad.
Marvelous.
I like your humor style there. Good man. My accent is kind of fluctuating between Australian and British. Hey, there we go. That's a little more like it.
Well,
you know what I'm
I haven't shot anything yet.
No.
Oh, critical hit. No!
I've failed the crown today.
I'm so delicate. I'm a delicate little flower.
How dare you fail the queen? King.
Whatever Britain has nowadays.
I think it's the queen, I think.
I say, I quite need some help.
Me too.
Hold tight, good lad. I'll be there. I'll be there before you can say Lord Nelson.
Lord Nelson.
Lord Nelson.
Admiral Tennyson. Oh, no! Oh, I'm fine.
I say, I think I just got
Charles
canceled.
Darwin, our national hero, who you Yanks have discredited as being... not correct in his quite correct theories.
My god, Americans.
Nigel.
Thornberry, what is it?
I quite liked it better when the only when these metal machines were only armed with a gun.
Quite right, Thornberry, quite right.
I miss the days of the trench whistle.
My, how I long
the days
for
of going over the top, none of this fancy tank.
None of this fancy of tank fancy nonsense.
Yes, indeed.
That was quite rousing going over the top.
Oh, yes.
Watching your best friends get chopped down, always good.
It made me feel tip-top.
Going to load the better shell.
I miss the days of the good old-fashioned Vickers, don't you?
Oh, quite.
We still have those.
Yes, but they're not the good old-fashioned Vickers. They're the newfangled Vickers.
Yes, the water-cooled, hilly
water-cooled.
Water-cooled nonsense.
Ugh, I remember
the Gatling was my favorite. You know, there's never quite such a satisfying feeling as opening up on a tribe of pygmies in Africa. You know, with
yes.
the Gatling.
Quite right.
Quite right. Quite indeed.
I'm just laying into these jerrys with my
40mm cannon. You know, our hurricanes carry the same thing.
By Joe.
I wish I had that hurricane.
Ugh.
Oh, wait, I do. Hey, there we go.
Oh, man. It seems that I've had a bit of lead lodged in my head. Look at that. Oh my god.
Nigel.
Someone please get a UN binding resolution on that one.
I'll get Mr. Van Dorn on it.
Nigel, are you out of tanks?
Got him.
Thornberry, I am afraid, yes, I am quite out of tanks. You see, I'm an infantryman myself. Don't really like airplanes, don't really like tanks. I just like the Brody hats. And the Vickers, of course.
Yes.
And the Vickers. My favorite. Quite indeed. The Vickers.
So, unfortunately, I am out of tanks.
I will keep dropping artillery on this position.
Yes, because I never play as tanks, unfortunately. It's a flaw of mine.
Got him!
Thornberry.
Very well.
Thornberry, where are your tanks? Oh well. It looks like we're just going to have to check in on the Darwin lover,
yes.
Mr. Frills.
I love Darwin so much.
My tanks have depleted.
Oh, my shell. Oh, an assist is what I got for that. I think we've killed their entire team, lads.
Quite good.
Quite good, yes.
Once you kill enough of them, they stop coming.
I'll drink tea to that. These fishing
you,
ships.
Jerry.
These fishing ships are quite good.
I don't like fishing ships.
You don't like fish and chips? Good God, man!
What is wrong with you?
I much prefer a good old-fashioned hamburger.
My God. Look at what America's done to this world.
I know, I'm a traitor.
I quite agree with the frilled shark.
My God. What has America done to this world?
Got him!
The days when Britannia ruled the waves.
Britannia has always ruled the waves. We have never stopped ruling the waves. And we will continue to rule the waves in the naval ship combat that comes out soon.
Quite right, and quite. Capital.
I'm sure we will.
Capital idea!
Is the average kinetic energy in that tank getting a little high for you, my boy?
In fact it is, but we shall be fine. I see. Everybody knows that this tank, the... Which one is this? I forgot, but it is great at withstanding heat.
It's the A-13, my good lad. The A-13.
How could you forget such a beautiful machine?
My God, man, that's almost treason.
Oh, look at where I am now. In a Russian bias machine, it seems. My favorite. There's an SPAA. Oh, he's shooting at me. That's quite interesting.
So, how does it feel like to be one of Stalin's test pilots?
Pull some fancy footwork. Got to!
Capital.
God's that's when simply you know capital. The Russian bias. Good.
Godspeed, Frill.
Simply capital.
Simply you know capital. The Russian bias is good when... There's a T-70 over there. What is that again?
It's a Russian light tank, my good man. You must go over and keep up foreign relations.
Oh, that Panzer IV is looking quite frisky. You know, I recently catched a play in London.
Really?
That was
play
quite
of what?
Interesting.
Play of what,
the
old
play
lad?
It was called The Curious Incident of the Dog in the Nighttime.
Oh.
It was a sounds, very curious play.
Sounds delightful.
The incident was very curious.
Sounds erotic.
I wouldn't quite describe it as that, but it was quite interesting. I am pushing forward. Have you both died?
Unfortunately, yes. We do not have the same pride in Her Majesty's Royal Army as you do, my good man.
I am a tanker by nature. And I have no one tell you otherwise.
Quite indeed.
Waiting for Jerry or Mr. Yank to pop his head out to get a cheeky little shot in.
Oh my, you are a cheeky little bastard, aren't you?
Ooh.
Putting some... Oh. There's one right over there. And
get him.
Got him with a crit.
Oh my god. This man, can somebody please stop this man?
I am unstoppable.
He is an unstoppable meme machine, folks.
Why would you want to stop a meme machine?
I'm going to do one last push, all or nothing, over the top.
Over the top!
Over the top!
Back to the Somme, the days of the Somme.
The greatest battle our empire has ever fought.
Over the top, my good man. Nobody
over
lives forever.
Top. Over the top.
I see you, you cheeky American.
Get that yank. Here. Get him good. Get him good.
My turret traverse isn't quite got a hit. Didn't do much.
You can do it.
Oh my. Capital. Get him. Keep lying into him,
capital.
Lad. Come on.
Wait for it. Not
oh,
quite.
Come on.
I've killed almost everyone in the tank. I
keep it going.
Ammo, yet he's still
there's a lad, just keep it going.
Got him. It only took forever.
I applaud you, my good sir.
I will continue to push. This is
keep it going.
This is surprising.
Thornberry, what is it?
I'm afraid I've gotten...
Oh, no.
I think
are you alright, lad?
My armor could not stop him.
Your hardened crumpets, they didn't work.
I died to a T-70.
Oh,
I knew that
God.
Was my fate.
Ugh, communism.
Communism.
I know, right?
Terrible.
I am out of vehicles.
Those right-wing bastards have done it again, haven't they?
Yes.
Indeed.
Right-wing bastards.
Well, unfortunately, the Royal Army didn't last too long, did we?
No.
Unfortunately. No. Well...
Not quite.
Alright, are you lads ready for another one?
Yes, I am.
Another one?
Another one, my good sir. Her Majesty's Army never takes a day off. We are forever vigilant.
I'm gonna get a headache.
You can't break
I
character.
Received camouflage.
We haven't
desert camouflage.
We haven't changed nations yet. As you can see, I am a complete and total peasant when it comes to Her Majesty's Royal Army. I only have this small derpy machine, and I have this slightly larger derpy machine. And
yay.
When it also comes to the avian variety, I have none of that as well. The only reason I did this was for the memes. And you'll probably never see me do it again.
Are you sure about that?
Quite sure, my good man, quite sure.
Boy, adjustment of fire. Of crew replenishment.
Right. Fire protection never hurt anybody.
You know, winter camouflage, that looks quite stupid, if you ask me. Basic desert camouflage.
Oh my. Yes. Back to the good old days of Montgomery, are we?
We have some quite interesting little...
Come on, lads, let's get this on. Come on.
Alright.
Quite good.
Same thing?
Why yes, my good sir. I see no reason to do otherwise.
Something's happening.
What is it, Thornberry? Thornberry, whatever is the matter? Speak! Speak, oh boy.
Uh-oh.
Come on, lads.
So, do you want me to take my Crusader Mark II or my T-17E2?
No. I would prefer if you kept it in reserves. Those are the only tanks I have.
I only have two, though. Why can't I take the Crusader?
Fine, as long as it's lower battle level.
No!
Thornberry.
Thornberry, what's happened to you?
Thornberry!
My name's Gunther.
No!
You Jerry bastard! What have you done with Thornberry, you fiend?
Don't worry. Thornberry's okay for now.
You fiend. I'm going to see to this immediately.
I've just gotten a message from our Greek friend. Perhaps we should invite him to play with us soon enough.
Well, the camera's still rolling, lads. Come on. Victory
right,
waits for no man.
Back in the fight.
Yes.
Be quiet, you treacherous Jerry.
If I could kill you right now, I would.
You fiendish knave. You fiendish knave.
Stalin.
Yes.
It seems like traveling to Russia. Quite good, quite.
Remember when you lost in Stalingrad? And remember when you lost to us in the Battle of Britain?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I remember that because I am British and we never forget anything.
A British Army sergeant
never forgets.
Exactly. Lest we forget the Somme, our greatest tactical victory.
I don't know what you're talking about,
Fiendish knave!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Fiend! You will never undermine the power of Her Majesty's army!
My name's Gunther,
What exactly is your tank's battle rating, might I ask? We are supposed to be in reserves.
We're supposed to be in reserves!
Oh, this is quite reserve.
Dirty Jerry.
Yes. Only 1.3,
Oh.
My god, what has happened to us?
Catch up,
We can't win Tetrax.
Unfortunately. Although it is Her Majesty's greatest machine in
the
army.
Of German engineering,
Unfortunately, a complete crap.
I saw a portrait in Cromwell, who we have a tank named after.
Lord Cromwell. What a man.
What a man. He abolished the good old monarchy.
What a man.
For an entire few years.
Let's go, Mr. Frilled.
No. I will attach the tow rope.
Yas. Oh my!
Oh my! He is very, very dead.
Come on, lads!
No!
What are we waiting for?
Come on, then, let's go! Oh my god, yes!
I'm being abducted by a Jerry!
What's the matter, Frizz?
Kansas, help! There's a Panzer IV to our left!
Don't worry, my good man. I'll be there in a minute, right after I escape the evil clutches of this Panzer III.
Oh no! Get me away from him!
Oh! My god!
I have taken him out, yeah.
I have been killed!
By what?
I have been defeated in noble one-on-one combat.
By a Panzer IV.
No, by a Panzer III. I poked my head above the trench and he sniped me.
That's always a good way to go.
You want some schnitzel?
Honorable way to go. I will most likely receive a victorious service cross for that.
You cannot defeat me,
yeah. Left and straight. They are basically everywhere.
Oh. This tank, look at this tank, look at this Vickers.
Gunther
look at
will
it
live
go.
On.
No. Never.
Gunther is the best man of all.
Do any of us know exactly when the Knights of the Sea is being released?
I haven't the faintest idea, my good man.
I don't know, but I hear Germany will be the best country for it, yeah.
But Britannia rules the waves.
Britannia rules the waves!
And Britain shall never be slaves to
never.
Anyone.
Germany.
Not to any man, coalition, or nation. Not to Napoleon, not to Hitler,
and
most
certainly,
certainly
not to the European.
Certainly not.
Topical jokes.
Ah. What about the Italians, yeah? I hear they're pretty nice.
Very current, aren't we? We're very current.
Hey there, Frills. What's
up? Caught him!
Good man, good man.
The greatest machine ever made. Better than
I'm
the Spitfire.
I'm getting out of here.
Come on, old boy.
Uh-oh.
Victory waits for no man.
I'm hey, fine.
There.
Critical.
Hey, Mr. Kansas, maybe you can help me repair?
I have been knocked out of the fight, lads.
Oh, that's too bad. You
my crew was just completely wiped.
You could have taken my
schnitzel.
I require
assistance on my
I unfortunately have died a very unhonorable death.
We have been holed rather nastily. I just killed a martyr. Martyrs are useless. Fun fact.
I quite agree, yeah.
I have been holed rather badly, and I am the only one holding this point with Mr. Guidi over here.
Quite. Scott, are you watching me and my glorious battles?
Yes, my good man, don't worry. I will be watching.
Oh, you guys much think I'm with the Second Reich, the Third Reich. No, I'm more.
I have.
The
oh,
first.
No.
Oh, no.
Unfortunately, they have pierced his porcelain armor, and he is now dead.
Oh, no. I killed two people.
Let's look for our German friend. Where is he? Oh, yes. My God. Have you seen this? Look at this T-26-4. It's
at
got,
least we have captured the point.
It's got tiger armor on it. Look at that. Look at that.
Here's a man. Watch up.
That's,
get away from me.
That looks capital, actually. That looks.
If you were in London, we'd have
nice.
You. We'd have you for Sunday brunch. If you know what I mean.
I don't think he does.
Yeah.
I don't think
not
he does.
Like that.
I really don't think he does. He's foreign.
Oh, yes. He's also a little bit off his rocker.
Wait a minute. Do you guys think I'm part of the Third Reich?
Yes.
For a second there, yes.
Oh,
actually,
no,
I did.
No. Actually, I moved to Italy in 1930, yeah.
So you are a friend of Mr. Mussolini, then?
No. I own a spaghetti farm
Benito.
With a man called Jack Weedy. He's pretty cool, yeah.
Oh, that's what I've heard. He's a right good lad, him.
Yes,
I've
friend
heard
Gunther.
I've heard good things as well.
Have Get you? Back here, you dirty, rotten Jerry and your error.
Looks like he went full Zonder Commando on that one, eh?
You know, the Special Air Service is the best special forces.
Without a doubt. Without a doubt, my lad. And you, have you heard of this Spitfire? My God, I swear.
It could
kill an F-35 at 10 miles with a single 303 round. I've seen it myself.
Oh, yeah.
Righty-o.
You know, the Spitfire, I've heard it's so good. It shot down in I-15.
Come on, Gunter, be a lad. Be a lad and increase speed.
Oh, yeah, I'm going as fast as I can.
And that'll about do it for us here. Alright.
No.
This is Nigel Thornley filling in for Kansas City here today. That's about it. Unfortunately,
and
I'm
James I'm David E. Geordie here too.
Yes. Unfortunately, I'm nowhere near as good as Kansas City is at tanks. I have to take more lessons from my sensei, unfortunately. But that was me and my two British tanks. Along with this German person, which I've never actually met before, and my good friend Thorn-berry, and also the Frilled Shark here at the Smugglers Gaming. Please join us next time, folks, for more good foreign memes. Good proper memes. Alright, that'll be it. Goodbye, internet.
Goodbye,
I salute you.